The Nazi war machine was on its last legs, hammered on all sides by Allied forces. After so much sacrifice, so much horror, it seemed the world would wake at last from its nightmare. Instead, Hitler woke the dead. The Allies didn't stand a chance. Hitler's thralls were tireless, numberless, merciless. They came from everywhere. Nowhere was safe. But we formed a resistance, and we fought on despite the odds. The Dead War, we called it. After months of brutal losses, a volunteer squad turned the tide. They cast Hitler into another world, cutting the head from the snake. And yet still the war rages. Even with no leader and no purpose, the dead roam the earth in swarms a million strong. And us? Well, we're taking the world back, one bullet at a time.
Still no response from base. Something must be up with the radios. Better get back there before Bruno blows a fuse.
Are supposed to stay shut.
Lockdown.
All right, open up.
Welcome back. Good to see you're still in one piece.
What's with the lockdown? What happened?
Ah, grazie a Dio. You're alive. What took you so long, eh? I thought we'd have to leave without you.
Sorry, no such luck. What's all this about anyway?
Ah, you, hello there. You see the radio mast? Damn Ursks are all over it, and they just... Search marksmanship, c'est magnifique! Très bien, look! Amazing, you have the eyes of an orc! Mon ami, you are a true hero! Life saver, I thank you!
Oh! If it isn't the best kill squad in all of Italy! I trust you are being careful of them!
There's a train waiting for you there.
Copy that. Thanks, Bruno.
It's very simple. Kill all the zombies in each round, get a perfect score, and I'll give you a prize. We'll shoot too many civvies, and it's game over.
Piece of cake.
Another earthquake. Becoming more frequent. That's the fourth today.
Mayday! Mayday! Mayday!
yourself up.
What the hell is going on?
Bruno, a train full of zombies just crashed through the wall. Not husks, real zombies. The station's under siege.
Bastardo! No time to waste. Push forward through the station and get to that train. And look out for survivors as you go.
What you got for me? That's more like it. Damn it, the station's a wreck. Bruno, we're taking the long way round. More dead coming off the train. Target down. Almost out of ammo. Blood seal. That's bad news.
You remember how to deal with them, yes? Destroy the dead that got it, and you'll break the seal.
You'll regret that. Grenade!
Shoot it, and it'll activate the defense mechanism. Should help you out.
Thanks, Ian. I'll keep that in mind. Kit. Top of the coal carriage. Damn it, they're everywhere. Undead bastards.
Gun them down and push forward.
Survivors.
Damn it! Just keep going and get to that train! You can still make it!
Not dead yet. Down. suicider down. Stay down. Suiciders are back, and that settles it. This war is not over.
Fortified positions are reporting surprise attacks. This is not an isolated incident. It's a coordinated assault.
But how? Where the hell did they come from?
I don't know. All surviving units are being ordered to fall back and regroup. Once we're safe, then we can start asking questions. Get to that train, Alpha Squad. HQ needs you ready for action.
Short. I see you found a weapon attachment. They're a one-time use, but they should give your guns some added oomph. Have fun.
Thanks, Edie. I'll keep that in mind. Mine planted. Dark down here. Flooded too. Damn it, they're in the water!
train is waiting at the signal house.
Ammo depleted. Guess I'm on a roll. Suicide. Bruno, the ground's collapsing. A chasm of lava just swallowed the tracks.
Lava? Oh, mama. Can you still get to the signal house? Is it still there?
It's there, but the path has been destroyed. The only way across is over the fire.
Well, then you'll have to take your chances. Go, hurry.
They're coming from the roof. Now there's a damn...
flamer, aim for the tank on its back. Flamer spotted. Suicider spotted.
It wasn't just Milan. Bases have been going dark all over Europe. Command has ordered all teams to evacuate to fortified positions. Venice is the nearest. We can only hope it's still intact. Rendezvous with Captain Dutton and help him hold the city while our occult experts figure out what's causing this. And how we can fight back.